I can pick up garbage in the park because it can save kids from falling. I can pass down my clothes because my family could use it.
Hi, my name is Jane. I can recycle paper so we do not waste trees. We can also recycle toys. Sometimes people do not have homes, so we can give the toys to them.
I can save the earth by recycling, and we can save the earth by giving people who don't have things to recycle what we give them.
Lights because it saves power. We can reuse old stuff so we save money.
I can turn the lights because it saves power. I can turn off the TV because it saves energy.
We can pick up trash. It will make the earth clean. We can turn the lights off to save energy.
I will turn off the lights to save energy. I can pick up garbage.
I can use less paper so people can cut down less trees so us and animals have air. I can recycle some stuff that we can recycle so people won't run out of some kind of stuff.
I can save the earth because I can clean up the planet. I can save the earth because I will pick up cans, paper, and plastic.
I am going to pick up the litter. I can reuse everything.
I can recycle to help the earth. I can reuse the toys that I do not use, but I can give them to other kids.
You can turn off the lights because I do not want to waste the power. I can clean the park. I can recycle too, and recycling is almost like reusing stuff. I can use bottles to make something out of it.
Do not throw old things in animal home because animals will die. When you see cans, put them in the recash and the recycle because it helps the planet.
I can turn off the TV. We can turn the lights off to save electricity.
We can protect the earth because it's good for the animals. We can recycle things because it can be a new thing.